Hello, I am Florian Godard from Creative Media. In this tutorial, I will show you how to install my templates for Final Cut Pro X. First, you need to unzip your purchase download file. You will get a folder that contains all the video files. Please copy the folder using right-click and copy. Now, we need to paste the file inside the Final Cut Generator folder. Go to your Movies folder and open it. Then open the Motion Templates folder. And finally, the Generators folder. Then paste the file using right-click Paste. Here is another view of the folder structure. Movies, Motion Templates, Generators, and your template folders. If the Motion Templates and Generators folder don't exist, you have to create them using right-click New Folder. Now, let's open Final Cut Pro X and create a new project. Open the Generator sidebar by clicking on this icon. Open the drop-down menu and select Custom. Here you can find the templates installed on your Mac. Select the template and drag it in the timeline. Please specify 30 frames per second. You are now ready to edit this template. Please advance to my next tutorial to continue. Thank you for watching.